Hello, hello to all the amazing people. The Nirmer here with some more cards of our tropical island. Today we're gonna be playing some more Mermaid. We are on day 100. Yeah, I'm a little bit sorry. I don't have much time these days playing the other three, but don't worry. Don't worry. I plan to finish Jasmine. I plan to finish the hard mode achievement. And the Guideman Survivalson, I plan to play him some more and show you the rest of the things I didn't do yet. It's coming. I just need more time. Yeah, I'm trying to do like all kinds of different games because, you know, not everyone watches Card Survival and it's not fair to just spam Card Survival. Although, if I could have and grow a channel by just spamming Card Survival, believe me, I would. Right, so let's see. Oh yeah, this is the Mermaid run. We are on day 100. It's like a very deep run. If you want to watch it from the first episode, then you can check out the playlist in the comment or in the description and go to episode 1 if you still want to stay and see us having this baby here and taking care of it while trying to build the fat reserves, which are now on 76%. Welcome, welcome. Sit back, relax and enjoy. I need to tell you a story about a hero in my darkest days. In my darkest days when I was like struggling and worried and I actually had no idea how will I build the stuff I need. I was struggling with getting comfort high and the sea hounds were not dropping scrap and my trusty old scrap axe was almost about to break and yeah, I just didn't have enough scrap axe to make some more planks. A hero came from the darkness. And they saved us. They saved us. And the name of that hero was Katrina Tam. Katrina Tam, sorry. Katrina Tam MVP. So this bookshelf would not exist without Katrina Tam MVP, which noticed that we had a plank left over in the bed, so I started building a wooden bed, but then I realized there is no way I can do that thing. Where is the bed anyway? Yeah. And I clicked filler guard items and there was one plank in here as a result of that. That one plank was one plank I was missing for the bookshelf. Engraved for the memory of Katrina Tam, who goes through the comments of almost every video and comments how amazing this game is. So yeah, Katrina Tam also amazing. And I'm really sorry I didn't make a shout out. I thought I did. I really did. So yeah. So we have a reminder now that this MVP here, watching every episode, looking closely what we are doing and noticing that plank. And I'm not even being sarcastic, ironic or anything crazy like that. I'm truly grateful. Okay. Because that was a game changer. Comfort is super important and I would struggle without that bookshelf and without like with these figurines in here. That's a lot of figurines. 4, 8, 13, 18. That's a lot of 16, 17. That's a lot of comfort I would be missing right now and things would be tougher. So yeah. Thanks a lot. So let's see what we're gonna be doing now with all this comfort. Our life is nice and good here. Too much, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, I would like to make some copper tools if I can. I started exploring into the deep jungle, but I still have ways to go. I think I started building some utilities, right? Oh yeah, I wanted to build a kiln. Okay. We got another boar here, 52%. We should keep an eye out on that. I would like to build a well, apparently. Okay, we started doing that as well. It's almost like I forgot everything since yesterday. Not good, not good. And we are growing some aloe vera, which will be very important. Once this is done, things will become a little bit easier. We'll be able to put some bug repellent on and yeah. Still coughing a bit, so if the voice goes silent for a bit, that means I'm just, you know, having some bad times. Okay, let's play. So baby's fine. Okay, I guess we were going exploring, so we have this thing on. We can take it off now. It's gonna make us hot. Where can we put this thing? Medicine basket. I mean, technically this is medicine, right? Keeps us safe from the sun. Okay, let's see. Our ginger is like okay. We could, however, drink a little bit of it. I decided we're not gonna play around with ginger anymore. It's like we need that thing and we're gonna use that thing when we need it. I guess that's a sentence. Okay, so we brought some snake grass back from somewhere, I guess. Okay, we do have a stone axe. Okay, we went on a journey, it seems like. Okay, baby, soon we're gonna be hungry, let's do that. Yep, let's feed the baby, there we go. Take that, some of that beautiful mermaid milk. Okay, let's get the next ginger ready. Wonderful. Is this thing on? No. Okay, take charcoal and ash, we might need it. Okay, so how are we doing right now with water and all? Okay, we have plenty of water. So I kind of want to like do more planting once these are done. Let's see. Yeah, once the lava bear is done. So I want to get some more crop plots up. So we'll be doing that. We do still have some coconuts which we can use for fertilization, right? Yeah, two rotten coconuts. And after that, I don't know, we'll figure something out. Okay. Sure. Okay, we got some mud bricks here, so we can use these to get the kiln up. There. Okay, we need 8 more. Yeah, let's start up the kiln. So we're doing this with dirt, I guess. I'm out of dirt, so I guess now we have to use... But dirt is faster. Dirt is faster. So it would be better to use the dirt if we can. Can we use the dirt? Probably. Let's see if we can like... there. Let's see if we can empty the puddle and get some dirt. Making clay from dirt is faster than making the clay from mud. So this is me over optimizing stuff again. I just got used to optimizing on Mermaid, so now this water will evaporate faster, but we're also gonna be using this water, so I think that's enough. How many do we need? 8 more. But then of course after that we also need some other things. Okay, my morale's pretty bad. Why are you? What's making you sad? Nausea? I mean, I could have a nap to remove it, I guess. Yeah, I know what to say. Okay, I'm gonna do this. How come this water didn't evaporate while we were digging? That's weird. Oh no, what am I doing? I need to crush it first, okay. How are we gonna do this? Okay, like this, find dirt. Yeah, this works better. Let's go. Let's be careful not to murder Weston or hit a baby in the head. mental structure is going down. Oof. Depressed. So maybe we do fix that. We're also stressed out a little bit. Yeah, things are tough. Don't cry. Everything's gonna be fine. Yeah, mental structure starting to hit bad levels. Maybe we should drink some kava to cheer ourselves up. Okay, there we go. Then we're gonna water these finder to get some clay. Okay, baby, go in there. Your crying is too loud for me. Why are we making clay, though? We should be making... should be making bricks for the kiln. You're making clay for, like, pots and stuff, right? Yeah, that's the answer. But we should make the kiln first. I guess we're gonna be doing it in this order then, I guess. Okay. I don't seem like I'm myself today. A little bit... off. But okay. There we go. So we got plenty of clay now for various things, pots and stuff, which we're gonna make. It's gonna be legendary. Okay. Let's drink some ginger tea. Yeah, I don't know. Not a huge fan of this mental structure degradation right now. How's the stress? Pretty bad. Probably influenced by no entertainment. It do be that way. We can grab the knife and have some fun with it. And some people get like a really scary picture when I say that. Grab a knife and have some fun with it. It's nothing super bad though, I promise you. Did I write that correctly, Katrina? I hope so. Yeah, it is. Okay. Maybe I could have just copy-pasted it as well. So you got some fun now. So stress is like fixed. High comfort's taking it down. But that's it. It's just stuck there. Oof. Okay, loneliness, Dr. Weston. Okay, it's getting a little bit late. Okay. Maybe go and make some mud bricks. So for mud bricks, of course, you're gonna need mud. Fill this thing up again. I think we have enough clay for now. More than enough, right? Okay. Gonna grab some mud. There we go. Yeah, let's go back inside. Things could be better. But I think we're gonna be fine. Okay. A little bit worried about being dirty here, but it's not too bad. Don't cry. Is this new? It didn't used to cry, did it? Okay. Is this new or I just didn't notice it before? Okay. All the developers like watch my videos and saw how I was balancing health, letting it be hungry so I have to feed it less often, and decided to put an end to it. That's also a possibility, I guess. But no, they wouldn't do that, would they? And they're like, but no, Neomer wouldn't like starve the baby, would he? Yeah, well, you know, I'm not starving it. It's getting fat, and getting fat's not too good. But then why is mommy getting fat? Ah, it's complicated. You have to go back to the sea and stuff. Yeah, it's complicated. I don't remember when is the last time I actually went. Oh, is my knife gone? It might be. Okay. Let's see how we're doing with ginger. Okay, I'm gonna go and gonna go talk to the partridges. So I'm gonna go grab some of their eggs, basically. Okay, let's go grab some partridge eggs. I guess we can make some bucks here. I should probably check the local partridges as well. I think the partridges at the beach should be fine still. Okay, feed the run out of food. Okay, there you go. Okay, we're getting some new partridges going. I think that's good. Do we drop the shield? Probably not. Okay. Now we can take one buck. Just in case. Buck bites going up. That's alright. I think I'm just gonna start drinking some kawa maybe. I don't know. I'm surprised mental structure started going down. I had a feeling this game things shouldn't get worse after 90 days. Was there an update? Developers, right? Like balancing the game. How dreadful. How dare they? Yeah. Right, hello there. I need some eggs. Thank you very much. Okay, and you still have some food, so you should be fine for a bit. Yeah, that's good. Let's go back. There is something fun we can do. We can talk to the baby. Gives a little bit entertainment. Not too much, though. I'm out of entertaining things to do. Maybe I should build a drum. Do I actually know how to build a drum? Where is the drum anyway? Tailoring? No. Farming? Medical, probably, right? No. Yeah, I have no idea. Where is the drum? House? No. Materials? Tools. Is drum a tool? Oh, there you go. Drum is a tool, apparently. Okay. We could make a drum, I guess. And, like, drum it a little bit. Teach the baby the way of the music. Right, baby? Can we name the baby? No, not yet. Okay. Right. I think we should take a nap to remove the nausea, because that's affecting my morale. So, yeah. Almost went to the place where we don't want to go to. Okay, let's go back into the forest. Let's see what's the situation here. Bug bites. Sorry. Stress going up. Yeah. Let's go back home. So I could take some morale medicine. But morale medicine also lowers the mental structure. So it's like, eh. It's hard to choose, but definitely being depressed is not helping here. Hand wrappings and foot wrappings actually increase the mental structure. And I'm missing one of the foot wrappings, so maybe that could help. That's such a long shot, though. Okay, definitely need to work on this pick, though. There we go. How's the comfort right now? Not affected by the skinned boar, okay. So skinned boars are nice. Supposedly. Okay. Yeah, I'm like slow down a little bit here. I'm like into this unexpected situation. I didn't expect things to like not be great here. I'm sorry, baby. Mommy needs to like figure herself out now. Huh. Hum. Let's go chop some stuff. How close is Aloe Vera to finishing? Very close. So soon we're gonna have like way to deal with bugs at least. That's gonna be the step into the right direction. So now we have that option. I'm chopping some trees down because I want fuel for my fires and stuff. I could try with Kava. So maybe raising morale. Like, we also have these mood swings. So sometimes, like, we get hit a little bit worse with, like, the morale and stuff than we usually are. Let's make some food. Let's start a fire. And let's get some water going for the ginger and stuff. Let's see. Okay, we still have some boar meats. Okay, this lasted a while. And we already have a new boar almost ready. So we are ahead of schedule, at least with food. So that's one good news. There we go. Good. I kind of want to make another one, right? But we have the pot for it, though. Okay, we have pot full of water. We can do this. Actually, we can put this water into our thing. There. And then fat. Let's make another one. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll just take a nap here. Napping, nothing like napping on the floor, right? So these will break, but not yet. Okay, let's get the ginger out. Okay. Let's drink one. There we go. Okay, making some food. That's good. Okay, baby. Let's get you nice and fat. Wonderful. Oops. Yeah, that's fine. Do that. and do that, and that's good. Talk to Weston. Okay, the food is done. I'll eat and go to sleep here, maybe. And who's gonna take care of the baby while I sleep? I don't know. It's hard times. We could make a rustic bed. That would give us some comfort as well. If the high comfort's not enough. 4 hours, 30 minutes because we are depressed and everything. I mean, let's go for it, I guess. This is actually not reducing the nausea. And it should. So I guess we need the mermaid nest. Okay. Okay, well, we tried that. Why is the game harder all of a sudden? I was so happy when I stroked the balance, but I guess not. Okay, baby, there we go. I guess we do need have to go to the beach, try to get the mermaid nest up again. But I so dread fighting the things. I guess we could break the scrappy axe, make a scrap spear again. That could work. I don't know. Think, Neil, think. I mean, it's still not too bad, right? I mean, we are losing mental structure, but it's not the end of the world. So if you could reach very high comfort, then we would maybe be better. But we would need to. And we'll probably lose mental structure if we go to the beach in the first place, especially if we get bitten by sea hounds and stuff. Not a fan. We can probably survive the craziness though. It's not like something like that will kill me or anything like that. We can also try some kava. Oh, we're depressed, so okay, I might definitely grab some kava here. Okay. I do not appreciate long actions like at all. Okay, there we go, some mental medicine. Also, we still didn't have a rain in a while, right? Yeah, so that's why I wanted to build a well. Okay. Drink that and drink that, and it's not helping with the morale. Why is Kawa not helping with the morale? It should. Usually it does. No, it doesn't. Just reduces the stress, though. That will help. That will help, but it'll also lower the mental structure. Yeah, I don't know why I'm so depressed. Isolation. Did they buff isolation after 100 days? That's tough if they did. That's tough. Okay, let's do some aloe gel. Okay, let's talk with the baby. Okay. I could definitely like do more figurines. That makes us relatively happy, I think. We're gonna need to make a new flint knife for that though. Okay, let's go hunting. 1 hour 45 minutes, that's a lot of time. There we go. Yeah, baby. Times are tough. We're gonna need to figure something out. There we go. Maybe building the drum wouldn't be such a bad idea. I wasn't happy enough to, like, get lots of macaques. Macaques can also help with loneliness and stuff. Yeah, I think we need more comfort, so we're gonna need to figure out how to get it. Where are my... Okay, water skin there. Where's the other one? Did I put it in the backpack by accident? Yeah, I did. Okay. Like, there's a couple of things that we can do. Okay, we got plenty of flint, so we can do many figurines. I cannot do another bookshelf unless I get the scrap from the sea hounds. Let me think. Okay. I'm definitely gonna need new boots soon. We do have plenty of leather though, so that shouldn't be a problem. Compost bin is ready, of course. Let's grab these out. That's nice. Okay. We have plenty of resources. 12 spider lily, 26 kawa, 25 ginger. I kind of want to plant some more ginger soon, but right now we got some issues. So I want to build a reservoir, but I don't think we're going to be doing the clay waste in the reservoir. We have other issues right now. Unexpected issues, but still the issues. How did it happen? How did that happen? So we're going to need some more ginger, obviously. Okay. And then we're going to need to boil some water. Where is my thing? There it is. Good. I probably want to like do these letters at some point. There we go. Okay, and I don't know, this one can go into my thing. We're gonna get the rain soon, it seems like, so we probably not have to worry about that for a bit more. There we go. So yeah, this nausea is like a little bit of a problem. I guess I could go and risk it with the sea hounds. I mean, we could make leather pants, we could make a shield, we could make a scrap spear. And then if we get wounded, we just go through it. But then what do we achieve? We can reduce this nausea. And I guess sleeping in the mermaid nest did reduce nausea, at least. Like, sleeping on the floor didn't. I can still build a bed, a rustic bed. If I want to like reduce the problems. Okay, let's make some more food here. There's definitely something we cannot skip. Okay. We're going through lots of eggs each day. Okay, hearty feast. There we go. Also, we're gonna need some more salt at some point. Okay, another one. There we go. Okay, let's do these. Okay, so there's more food. Bro's pretty bad. Okay, at least loan is still pretty low. Oh, now mental structure is going up. Like what? I don't get it. How is it going up now? That makes no sense. Kawa usually reduces mental structure. Why is it going up? I don't get it. Like, I thought I knew how to play this game. It's so weird. Makes no sense. Oh well, we're not gonna look into the gifted horse's mouth, although I am a little bit confused right now. Okay. But like, at least I'm relaxed a little bit knowing that we are like on the boundary at least with the mental structure. Maybe when you lose a little bit of it, But it's not, it doesn't say here that it's influenced by itself. So there's definitely some information the game's not giving to me. Okay, entertainment, depressed. So being depressed makes you want to fight for your life. So that's that. Also, like, I really want to do this because, you know, if we mess these up, then we're going to be in a big problems. And it doesn't take a long time to do it. So let's just do it. So I don't have to worry about it. There we go. Okay, we got some more ginger tea here. We also need some more entertainment. How's the baby? Let's play with it. There we go. I mean, talk. Maybe we can play with it for fun. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, okay. Not because baby needs it, but because mommy needs it. Okay. Huh. Well, it's heavy rain outside, so that's good news. That means we can fill up. Well, that means this is basically useless, what I just did. But hey, don't judge me. I had a plan. I wanted to, like, work it through. Okay, that means we're gonna be fine again here with the water for a bit. Okay. We still have one of these that I wanna do. So do we do go for the eggs tonight? I have one more egg there. And I have two of these. Will this be enough to last us a day? We can also eat one partridge or something, eat a little bit of fat. So let's say yes. So let's stay here for a bit more. Like, try to be efficient. Okay. Make sure the loneliness bar doesn't show up, because that's definitely not helping when it happens. Okay, need to keep, like, working on this boar so it doesn't spoil. I mean, I'm fine if, like, a little bit of it spoils, but, like, it would be good if most of it doesn't. So, yeah. There we go. I'll do it once more here. Okay, I need to wash. Shouldn't be a problem. Okay. So in general, we are okay-ish. The mental structure is going up again. We are struggling with morale a little bit, but... it seems like it's stabilizing for some reason. Mental structure, at least. Although morale not. Okay. Let's do that. Let's do that. Okay, we are slowly collecting sticks. I also want to plant some ginger. So, I think I'll do that next here. Ginger is, like, crucial for how we're playing here, so. Okay. I feel like we're gonna do 1 hour episode and, like, have zero progress here. How the things are going right now. Okay, talk to Weston. Right, boar meat, fat, okay. Okay, boar looks fine for now. Yeah, I kind of want to do some more crop plots. Okay. So let's grab some mud here. I should probably feed partridges. Or at least make them some food just in case they need it. Okay. Let's see how we're doing with that. What a hard run. Like, this is the first time I had troubles with a run, like, the old way through. Usually when I hit 90, 100 days, things become so easy. I'm like, without a worry in the world. And this one, I'm uncertain still. Okay, they're still not hungry, so... I can feed the chick to the chick, really? Can I feed the chick to the partridge? Not hungry yet. Well... lucky enough, right? I'm gonna grab one partridge here. Because we will not last until the next night. But that's my plan. Why are we going into the jungle? I have no idea. That was a misclick. I wanted to go into the mud hut. Okay. It's like asking myself, Neo, why are we going there? I don't know, Neo. What do you think, Neo? I don't know. What do you think, Neo? I don't know. Now brain's talking to itself, and now we're starting to get happy. I don't know. So yeah, there's a modifier to the mood called a mood swing, which is not showing up here. It can be like a positive or a negative one, and it's gonna change every now and then. So that's like a, that makes a huge impact on how the things are going, by the way. So yeah, just in case you were not aware of that. I am though. But that's not the thing that I was wondering about. I was wondering about the mental structure. Why is that thing not being more stable? Are we cooking water? Yes, we are. Okay. Yeah, water. Thank you for being done, but... okay, I guess we're gonna empty some of these. Whoops. Gonna make some ginger tea. Drink one portion. And then take another one. And put it in here. There we go. Good. Fill this up, I guess. Why not? And then we're gonna grab coconuts. Gonna make something from them as well. So these rotten remains we can plant with. Good. Gonna grab some more mud for planting. Almost drank it again. Okay. I'm not gonna use fertilizer, but this instead. There we go, make another one. Okay, I'm gonna need some more mud. Good. Built. Good. You're hungry? No, not really. Okay, baby's probably hungry though. There we go. Good, good, good. Right, so we got 4 crop plots now. Okay, let's grab some ginger. Day 102. Trapping. Another boar. And we're not done eating the last one yet. Okay, well, you can hang around here. I'm gonna wait a tiny bit. But at least there are still boars on the island. That could have been a big problem. I think I'm gonna do one aloe vera as well here. There we go, for the future's sake. And I'm gonna put some fertilizer. These probably don't need fertilizer, especially since it's ginger. Like, we're fine with ginger, so I'm in no rush to work those. Okay, let's go back inside. Skins ready. Okay, we got lots of skins, so we can do some backpack satchels, things like that. We'll do that. I just need to catch some time here. Right. There we go. Talk with the baby. Do that. Okay, how are we doing with the ginger thing? Okay. Running out of ginger again. There. Let's go boil that. Let's grab some more ginger, I guess. So, how much ginger did we already go through? Like, I don't know. So many portions, I lost count. And this thing is full. Okay, that's good. There we go. Good. Fill it up. Nice. Ginger. Okay, we're fine with ginger. That's good. Feed the baby. Finish this one, I guess. Do we have food ready? We do. Okay. Okay. We should have 2 eggs now, right? Yeah, we do have 2 eggs. Good. And a boar meat. Good. Let's make another food. Okay. Okay, and so fat. Nice. Don't worry, Partridge, you're gonna get your turn as well. Let's eat that. Okay. Okay, my mood stabilized. Right. Next things. Next things. Okay, partridge, food. Make some more food, sure. Okay, we don't have eggs though, so. So tonight we're gonna go and grab some more, that's no problem. I could continue working on that kiln. Like, more pots would help. Also need some more fuel, so. All the long sticks in the world here. Yeah, struggling a little bit with fuel and stuff. Maybe I should turn this thing off. But then, like, half an hour to put it back on, it's like... Yeah. Maybe we build another food and then do it. But we don't have eggs, right? Okay, I'm just gonna turn it off. There we go. This will not last a day. We'll have to turn it back on. Do we need more ash for planting? I think we're fine for now with planting. Let's go. Oh, let's go actually and see how the things are looking like for plants though. Maybe we need to like water them and stuff. We have plenty of water now, so I'm not gonna fertilize these. I did fertilize aloe vera, otherwise it grows really slow. Okay, let's check out the partridges. Okay, there we go, some food. We got a lot of chicks now, so mice are a danger, so we should not enter here too often. Right, remake this thing. There we go. And then I planted aloe vera, made a whole bunch of gel for bug repellent, and then I ended up not using it. Typical Neomer, if you ask me. Right, I think now we have some time. Let's play with the baby first. And feed it. We have some time to finally make these pants, and I'm gonna make them. We're gonna need those. There we go. Bedroll. Create craft leather pants. So, okay. Combat preparation. Yeah. Okay, so now, according to game, we are officially ready for combat. And now we just need to do this. And it's not going that great. Did this cover help? Maybe. So the mental structures are going up. Maybe it just balances around here, around 100 days. Okay, so we got the leather pants. And we got the shield. So now if you want to go and tango with the beasts of the sea, we can. Let's crush some snake grass. Make some bug repellent, because why not? That's why we made it, right? That's why we collected the things we need for it. So now we can safely go outside. Maybe we go a little bit exploring tonight. Except we can't, because we need to go grab some eggs. Clean this place up. Okay. Got a boar. Oh, roof got damaged. Okay. No problem, we have a solution for that. Just need to find some palm fronds. Oh, a banana tree. Isn't that just lovely? We totally don't need it, but hello there, banana tree. It's nice to see you around. Okay, that's plenty more than enough, so that's good. I'm gonna repair it. Fix things as they come right away. No reason to delay it. No visible reason to delay it. Hungry baby? What hungry baby? There's no hungry baby. You're just imagining things. See, baby is like almost full on food. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Did I actually put this bug repellent on me? I didn't. But it's still manageable. Well, actually, it's coming pretty late, so this food will last us, which is like not something I was expecting, but okay. We're still fine. Oh, it's the boar that's causing the problems. Okay, again. I always forget about that poor thing. Okay, let's grab some ash for planting. I'm overplanting things. I think that's why we have issues. I just plant way too much and... yeah. I just plant and plant and plant and... Yeah. Okay. It's too hard to go on. It's not. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Life is hard sometimes, but we're gonna be fine. There we go. Let's wash. There. Let's eat. There. Okay, good. Let's feed the baby. Let's play with it first. There we go. Let's do something fun other than that. Don't know what though. Okay, the sandals broke. So we're gonna need leather ones now. We're gonna do that. Okay, we're gonna need some more cord. There we go. And we're gonna need a needle, no problem. I say that, but then 404 needle not found. There we go, some bird bones. Grab the needle. How long? 1 hour 45 minutes. I mean, it's a long time, but we need them. Okay, there we go. So we've got nice leather shoes now. Wonderful. Need some more ginger. No problem. Put some bug repellent on. Good. Feed the baby. I'm gonna go grab the eggs now. This time I'm gonna grab lots of eggs, so you'll not have to go there for a while. Okay. And I should make another pair of foot wrappings. Maybe that will make a difference for metal structure. Like, such a Hail Mary idea, but it should help a little bit at least. We got plenty of food and a fresh boar outside waiting for us. So maybe we should just eat some boar steaks. This doesn't make much sense. I mean, we have enough fertilizer, right? Yeah, okay, let's go grab the eggs so we can make some food before we go hungry. And these are hungry now. And of course I messed up. However, we have an ace in our sleeve. Yuyube! Jujube! There we go. I knew that will come in handy when I will need it. Yeah, go back. See? It's useful. But only when you mess up and really, really need it. Otherwise, it would be a shame to use it. Okay. Boar, 60%. That's still fine. Yeah, let's go inside and make some food. There we go. There we go. Get some eggs. Get some meats. Get some fat. How's the baby? Hello, baby. Aren't you a good baby? Yes, you're a good baby. There we go. Short fat and eggs. Good. Make some dinner. Hearty feast. There we go. And I'm actually gonna do this. I'm actually gonna start eating some boar steaks because we have more boar than eggs, apparently. There we go. Good. Do we need to drink some of that? Not yet. Okay, good. Okay, let's make another one, I guess. There we go. There we go. Good. I feel like we're just cooking every day and night and looking at our poor belly and being like, belly, why don't you grow? Yeah. My belly is like totally opposite, let me tell you that. Okay, we can eat this. There we go. That's done. Right. Baby's looking fine. Let's cook some more of these. Like, let's cook three, I guess. There we go. While the stove is still on. We're gonna need some quartz, probably. Are these done? Yeah, they're done. Okay, good. Okay. Good. Turn this thing off. Partridge. I mean, still okay. Yeah, let's start saving up on fuel. I feel like I spend a lot of time wood shopping and stuff. Okay, so next night we're gonna go and explore some more. Let's try to like work our way towards copper. And yeah, I'll definitely go for copper tools. I'm gonna delay a little bit the well and the reservoir and stuff. Although now during the day, not much we have to do, right? I'm a little bit worried about mice and the chicks though, so I'm considering like to leave them be for a little bit without food, be a little bit unhappy. So some of them grow before we go in. I could also try to lure the mice. So you lure the mice by like having a whole bunch of food in your inventory. And then, you know, doing whatever really. And then when they come and they don't get anything, then it's safe to go. Okay. There we go. How's our plantations? I'm gonna tell everyone in the Undersea Kingdom about the very good plants. You can stay awake. Imagine if you didn't need to sleep, how much more could you do with every day, with every passing day? Wouldn't that be amazing? I think it would. Kind of waste, but hey. We're running out of salt though, so we'll have to face our greatest fears. I wonder, should I make more of... I should make more of these. So we can like, when we go to the beach, we can grab more salt. I'm sorry, but that's a priority. That's a priority over everything else. I know you want me to make like a backpack, but like bringing back enough salt water so we can make like huge amounts of salt so we don't have to go. Well, I could make salt at the beach actually as well. Yeah, that's true. Okay, let's make a satchel. Satchels are cute, right? Okay. Oh yeah, I went outside to get some bones. Birdie bones. Let's go, birdie bones. Finally, we have usage for these. This thing's not working. I should definitely, like, restart the fertilizer maker. 30 minutes. Oh yeah, it's because of the fat. And of course that's not gonna work. Oh, there we go. How's the baby? Not good. Okay. So let's explore. Okay. Ash. The axe broke. That's fine. I'm just gonna restart this real fast. Oh, we got another axe. Good. It's nice when you have the axes. Enough axes to do everything. At least we made sure to have plenty of those. There we go. Let's go back inside. Let's grab this fat in our hands again. Come on, mice. I know you smell the fat. Why are you afraid? Don't be afraid. It's just, you know, just good old me. Nothing to be feared from. We need some more snake grass as well. At least we have the bug repellent now, so bugs will not be an issue. We are moving on in the world. Things are improving. Not as fast as we would like, but... you know, one step at a time. You need to be patient in life sometimes. Our skin is cracking up a little bit, but... I do enjoy my bug repellent, so I don't want to wash right now. Although my bug bites are minimum, no? So we probably could. Okay, let's wash. Oh, we can just wash from that as well. Oh well. This will just take half of the bug repellent away. I mean, I'll have to make some more soon anyway before this thing spoils, so... Right, satchel, let's go. Let's grab the needle. There, 1 hour 45 minutes, okay. Let's make sure the baby's fed. Let's make sure we are fed. It's too hard to go on. We just had a beautiful meal. What do you mean it's too hard to move on? Build a satchel. Wasn't that fun? Leather backpack unlocked. Well, that's very good. In some ways. Okay, so now, what do we carry in this thing? I don't know. Bug repellent? Eggs? Well, usually I use it to like grab the escape, the darkness escape kit and carry it in there. However, Mermaid has night vision, so I'm a little bit confused. Why did we make this thing in the first place? Because somebody asked in the comments. Believe it or not, that's why we did it. No, it's like, it's gonna be useful for something. Okay, well. I have to go feed the chickens. Mice refuse to come. And now they're gonna come. And they're like, no, no, no. We are the mice, you wanna eat the chicks? Maybe I should like plan it so... Okay, they're still not hungry though, so I came here way too soon. Okay, so these two will mature soon. Well, these three, really. I think this will work out. Just don't go there anytime soon. It's gonna be fine. You only have like 5 partridges and 1 million chicks. You don't need to go in there too often. Just remember that. Did we remake the pig thing? I did. Did we like actually... Yeah, we need to do this. Okay. Okay, some more skins, that thing. Okay. Yeah, sure, let's do it. How's the ginger doing? Fine. Food's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's great. I panicked too soon for the mental structure. It's not full, but it's like hovering around this place, so it's okay. It was just going down because it was like super high, and that's it. As simple as that. Nothing to worry about here. Happy baby. There we go. Okay. Ba-da-ba-ba. Some more ginger. There. We're gonna go through these anyway, so we might as well make them in batch, right? That speeds up things a little bit. Okay, we still have some boar meat. What I really want to do is eat this thing though, to empty it. But we are not hungry enough just yet, so let's not do it. Okay, we got one more portion before we need to like make some more. That's fine. Satchel doesn't have enough room for this. Satchel sucks, man. So bad. My best friend with the escape the night kit and stuff, but right now, not very useful. 1 hour 40 minutes, 45 minutes as well. There we go. Let's wash. Okay, we should definitely do this. Somebody suggested that they make a button for this whole action, so we don't have to do it, but... Eh, it's a good suggestion. How's our fat reserves? 74%. We're actually losing fat. I mean, I could start eating more aggressively. We definitely have enough food for it right now. Yeah. It's hard to gain fat. There we go. Do we have enough for another one? What's that? No, that was just cracking skin. Okay. Okay. What do we have to use the pot for? Did we start a thing? No. I just lost one of my pots. Oh, we are getting out of salt. We're gonna have to go and face the troubles. Oh yeah, we have one already here. Okay, let's eat this one. Good. Let's start the fire. And then tonight, maybe we go explore a little bit. I think, will copper tools actually help us gain fat in some crazy way? Maybe. I don't know, it's so weird. Oh, we're out of stuff. Okay. Do that. And baby probably never grows up either, so it's not like it's gonna get any easier. Okay. Let's cook this. No. Where's my piece of meat? Oh no, we made something out of it. Okay, cooked meat. Yeah, we'll have to like get full belly and then throw up a little bit, like waste some food. But just, is that the only way to win right now? That kind of sucks if that's true. That if I have to push it like that. Are we actually out of meat? Yeah, I think so. Okay. Okay, make another one. Some eggs. I wanted to win without like eating like a million fat at once, but I don't think it's gonna happen. We'll see. Okay, we need some water for the gingers. Okay. Good. Good. Baby's fine. Maybe we should try to feed the baby less often. Maybe that is... I'm still not 100% sure though that the baby takes that much fat out of us. I mean, it would be expected that it does though, no? Okay. Let's do some more boiling water here for our six gingers this time. So at least I'm streamlining the ginger thing a little bit. So we're gonna do like six at once here. And then we're gonna be fine for a while with that. There we go. Good. Okay. Let's drink a little bit of that. Okay. Store the rest, I guess, for now. Good. This is ready soon. So we're gonna do this. And we're gonna turn this thing off now. There we go. Okay, baby's like happy baby. There we go. Yeah. All you laugh all you want. Mommy's not doing the best. Okay. 76%. Okay, it's actually not that bad. And like, let's see. So let's say I eat a cooked boar meat, we're gonna get full. I'm gonna start to get nauseous from it, right? So now we should be like 77%. Okay. And then, I don't know, let's feed the baby. Let's see. Where does that get us? Still 77%. Okay, good. And then let's see this thing off. Okay, now we can make another one of these, I guess. Why not? Okay, nausea went up and then stopped. Good. But doesn't go down. Yeah, okay. So we will throw up if we keep eating. Okay, let's get some more water going. Good. Okay. I think we don't get much use out of satchel right now. Sadly. I mean, I can't drop the harpoon and I want to carry these three. Maybe I don't have to carry them right now. Okay. I did want to go and explore a little bit until we finish this episode, so I'll probably do it here, but let's take some lunch with us. Compost bins ready, that's nice. Okay. Yeah, let's go for copper tools and maybe then we build some infrastructure. We're gonna be able to chop wood normally and that's gonna... maybe like free up sometimes. I really don't know. Okay, jungle highlands, and then we go to western highlands, then we explore here a bit. But try not to be too tired while doing that. Although that's not gonna be trivial, right? Okay, baby, we're gonna be fine. Okay. I mean, I can probably like explore this place. Okay, so they're goats. No, I want to capture some of them live. So Investor Highlands, we're gonna build a pit trap for them. We just need to collect enough stones here and we will. Oh, we also have, ooh, that's nice. We also have some aloe vera here. Okay, and then I said I don't want to get too tired, but then I did it anyway. Yeah, there's plenty of stone here, so we'll be able to build some traps. That's good. That's really good. Some more flint. I mean, we can make flint tools if I don't want to go for copper, if copper is like a little bit too hard to do. Yeah, that's true. Okay, there we go. Eastern Highlands. Now, this place has snakes. And it's getting... Ooh, we're gonna have a problem. We need to go back, like, now. Okay, let's see. We're gonna eat when we get back home. So now, do we grab as many of these as we can? Because they spoil. I usually do that. Okay, but we cannot carry that much, so okay, there we go. Okay. Right, so this is good. So we got western location. Now we have enough big stones. We need a little bit more small stones, but we can definitely build a trap here for goats. And I think we're gonna need to build a goat farm to drink some milk as well. We'll be throwing up a lot. I don't know. What do we do here? Like, is there any other way to reduce the nausea? Like, sleeping in the mermaid nest help. We could go to the sea and like try with that. I don't have any other ideas though. But we really need to go home now though, before the day comes. Otherwise we get another huge burn, which wasn't really nice last time, so. Okay, I'm gonna use this for the compost bin. Okay. There we go. Feed the baby. Feed ourselves. 76%. So we are hovering around between 75-77% most of the time. Which is okay-ish. Nothing super great, but it's reasonable. Nausea went up though. The nap didn't clear it last time, so I assume we need to nap inside a mermaid nest. Okay, so there's two ways to win here, right? There's like a glitchy way where we go and eat 18 fat, which should probably be enough for 15%. If each fat gives off 1%, we get there. And there's also like a normal way. Find a way to deal with nausea. And like use the food we collected to like slowly gain fat. Maybe we could go to the beach and like just eat and sleep there before we go off. I guess that would be an okay way to do it, right? Just grab all my food, some fuel, go to the beach and just like deal with the sea hounds there the best we can, and then just start sleeping and eating. And try not to throw up too much, gain a whole bunch of fat, and then go into the sea. I will strongly consider this. So, let me know if you still want to see some stuff here in this playthrough. Meanwhile, I'll strongly consider to try to push this 25% fat. Or we could like do it a couple of times. Maybe we go to the beach. We have to go to the beach anyway to grab the salt, right? So I think that's how I'm gonna do it. Once I run out of salt, we're gonna go to the beach, fight with the sea hound. Yeah, the only question is, what do we fight with? I will use the scrap spear. I will use a scrap spear for fight. I'll destroy this scrap axe, make a scrap spear out of it, and use that to fight instead of the harpoon. I think it's better. So we're gonna use that to fight. We're gonna put all our fighting gear on, the shield, the leather pants. We're gonna fight, and then I'll probably stay at the beach for a little bit to get the nausea down so we can eat more without throwing up. I really wanna win without throwing up, because like it feels so stupid. Because when you throw up, you should actually lose more than you gained by eating. So doesn't feel right to just, you know, push it. But yeah, so trying to win legitly here without cutting corners. It's not hard, but it's not easy either. It's just not happening. But it will. I have some kind of plan now. I think we are fine. We have plenty of kawas, so the sea hound bites shouldn't be too bad. They will drain your fat though. But I think just by being there and being able to eat more. How's my appetite anyway? Oh, we have a large appetite. That's not good. So yeah, we'll definitely increase. So you can have very large appetite and extreme one. So yeah, this is definitely okay. This is what's happening. We are losing. We are having problems gaining fat because we just can't eat because our appetite went down. Interesting. But I cannot raise the appetite more without throwing up unless we go to the beach where our nausea will stay lower because of the land sickness. So yeah, this whole wetlands thing not really working out for us, sadly. But it was a safe place to deliver the baby. So yeah, we went to wetlands, delivered the baby out of the reach of sea hounds. And now that the baby's delivered, we can go back there and fight them. Yeah, I think that's all right. So yeah, hopefully enjoy it. If you are, like and subscribe, comment, criticize, give ideas. Yeah, what do you think? Should we go to the desolate beach and face our enemies and try to gain some fat there? Or do you think we can stay here and do it like this? Maybe domesticate some goats. Yeah, I wonder what your opinions are. I'm not sure what's the best answer. It will be harder and harder to gain fat, by the way. The fatter you are, the more you lose with each tick. It's not nearly as bad as, like, the hypermetabolism, probably, but, you know, it's there. So, yeah, have a wonderful day. Do something nice and be kind to each other, and let's make the world a better place. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. The Neumer signing out. Bye-bye. And big shout-out to Katrina Tam, MVP, for helping us build this shelf. It was very useful. See you around.